like, subscribe, and get notified.
On Monday, the corporate city of Panjim authorities have commenced the trimming of huge trees that pose a significant threat to commuters and pedestrians. On Sunday evening, a teenager lost her life after a huge tree crashed on her, leading to her demise. To avoid such accidents, tree trimming was done across the city. CCP Mayor Rohit Monserrat and North Goa Collector Sneha Gite, IAS and other officials were present during the work.
So now see, now because it's been raining for like some 15 days continuously, it's not rained this much in I don't know how many years. Now because of that, the soil is loose, there's a lot of concretization of the thing, a lot of the foundations of trees are becoming weak. Our teams have been out every single day responding to requests from both the citizens, our councillors, and ourselves also. Now, whatever happened was extremely unfortunate. We asked the forest department to give us a full account of all the trees that are dangerous, what trees need to be cut, what trees need to be trimmed and everything. As you've seen, it's only perfectly healthy trees that are falling over. There is no dead trees or anything like that. So once we get, we are doing it phase-wise. Once we get our first list, we will start deploying our teams as per forest department.
By when
will
you get the first list of them?
See, now unofficially they started, so we broke. They have to break up the full Panjim and then submit to the report, it will take some time. So we told them to break it up in phases. For example, we'll take DB Road, Kampal, Central Panjim, Malti, and all of these places first, where you have these big rainforest trees, which are more likely to fall. We started already in the morning. So we will get their initial
report. Yeah. So how many trees have
been
identified by CCP?
I didn't inspection the RFO and CCP.
So they've done 14-15 trees they've done so far. Now they will spend the rest of the day doing this full area. They will send us a report. Once you get the report, we will act based on the recommendation. So now a lot of these trees also now, the moment we try to cut them down, you have all these NGOs and activists now who start coming in harassing all of us, filing RTIs, filing police reports and everything also. We had also have certain issues.
All SDMs are directed to monitor the situation. So every taluka, all SDMs are teaming up with the fire and forest. They're identifying all the dangerous trees and they're starting cutting all the trees. This exercise was also taken up before during pre-monsoon phase and it's continuously going on. And again, it's been now also it's again reaching. So immediately today, all the SDMs and teams are on the field.
In all, full Goa.
In full Goa.
Watch on Herald TV.